Sun says the momentum is with New South Wales as they prepare for the State of Origin decider. After winning game two, the Blues captain says they've learned how to get under the skin of the Queenslanders, and that's set to continue tomorrow night. Australia correspondent Tom McRae has more.
Paul Gallen holds no fear running out onto Queensland's fortress. The Blues captain says there's no other stadium like Suncorp.
There's no point going out there and think about the dawning atmosphere. It's a good atmosphere. It really is. As much as they like the Queenslanders and as much as they don't like me, I enjoy playing there.
There's still no word on if hooker Robbie Farah will play. After surgery only 2 weeks ago on his broken hand, he's been given every opportunity to get it right. Michael Ennis, though. Kyrgios returns serve on his Facebook page, describing Dawn Fraser as a blatant racist.
I'm sorry that it has been taken as a racist comment. I didn't mean it as a racist comment, and I would apologise to them.
This after an eventful match which saw him warned for swearing.
Violation orders or penalty warning, Mr. Kyrgios.
Argue with the umpire.